Hello, friend. I'm so glad you could be here today. I understand you're here for the deluxe scalp massage. Wonderful. So I'll go ahead and get started right away on your scalp massage. So go ahead and relax and get in a comfortable position. Lean back and relax, and I'll start your massage. Your scalp massage, okay? So I'm going to go ahead and begin your scalp massage. So just go ahead and close your eyes. And I'm going to start by massaging your scalp. Just massaging the top of your head. Is going to help you relieve the tension in your neck and your shoulders, because many times by relieving the tension on the top of the scalp and the back of the head, it's going to also help relieve the tension in your shoulders and your upper back. This is also going to relieve headaches. Okay. So just relax. Just massaging the side of your head gently. Sides with both my hands. First, I'm concentrating on the left side, right on the side of your ear with both my hands, okay? Just reaching the back of your scalp, massaging it gently, taking my fingertips and doing circular motions along the back of your scalp. Again, at the front of your scalp. Very nicely. The scalp massage is going to condition the scalp and help prevent flakes and dry scalp without having to use harsh shampoos. Just massaging, sometimes briskly, going to enhance circulation of the blood flow to your scalp as well as your neck and your head. Sometimes stress can cause the scalp to and tight and it doesn't allow circulation. So what we're doing now is encouraging the circulation of the scalp. Frankly, increasing the pliability, strengthening the roots of the hair. Believe it or not, it's going to make your hair more manageable. Just redistributing the oils of the hair by massaging the whole scalp. One side. Natural oils of the hair. Just relaxing the muscles in the neck area. Massaging the back of the scalp. Near the base of the neck. It's really gonna help you to get really good, relaxing night's sleep. You're instantly feeling calm. It's alleviating stress. To use the effleurage type of scalp massage. That's really just using my fingers like this and helping the scalp to relieve stress. Now, your hair may become a little bit tangled. Just massaging your scalp from the top to the sides, behind your ears, gently massaging all around, all the way to the back, to the front. Very relaxing. Sure, it's helping that headache that you had to go away. So, I like to use some essential oils when I give a scalp massage. The oils can help you to really de-stress. So, the first one I want to use here, I'm going to use some drops of peppermint. just want to take some peppermint in my hand here. And I'm going to rub it into the temples, the sides of your face. Peppermint is going to improve your alertness and boost your memory. Sometimes I like to use citrus if it's in the morning to energize and help you feel uplifted. Eucalyptus is another good one. That one is used to enhance concentration, manage allergies and fatigue. It also helps you to breathe easy. Many people like jasmine because it helps you to be calm, it boosts optimism and inspires confidence. Lavender is my favorite because it helps with headaches, it reduces stress and calms. Another good one is rosemary. It also relieves headaches, enhances the clarity of your thoughts, and it also improves your memory. Videos and many other ASMR.